my darling Ada. Every moment I yearn for your embrace until I feel this fire will consume me. The dreary days here seem an endless purgatory. How cruel it is of fate to sunder us at such a time. Ada, I fear that my confinement has begun to unravel my delicate mind. The apparition of which I wrote continues to haunt my waking and sleeping hours. Old past times hold no pleasure for me now. Weary dread presses my very soul. I feel I'm being watched. The mundane becomes uncanny, a phantasmagorical shadow. Were you here, I know you would stop my morbid count with kisses. But, my sweet, you have not encountered this mortal terror, clothed in its form of innocence. Have not seen that which I have seen. Have not held your breath and listened to each creak and whisper in the night. Listened although you longed to stop up your ears. Sometimes it is as if I hear written emanations of the beam.